you've come back.
We're back, Kaede.
So, did you find any clues?
No, not really.
But we learned how to use the power of Shikigami. Just as Inuyasha was about to get killed, he was saved with the Shikigami power.
Oh, shut up, Shippo!
No, it just freed everyone, and that was all. I have so much more to learn, or I'll just slow everyone down.
Even if it takes time, don't push yourself too hard. Be patient. I'm sure you're all very tired, so it's probably best if you go to bed now.
Yeah, I'm pretty tired.
I agree. Well, good night, Kaede.
I didn't know what was going to happen when I heard them say it was the feudal era. But I've made some friends, and I might be able to get through this.
Hey, Inuyasha! Should we take the day off today?
The day off?
What's up, Kagome?
Our friend must be exhausted since everything is so new. I thought we could take it easy today.
I see. You're so nice, Kagome. I agree.
But I don't think it's a good idea for us to split up.
Huh? Oh, it's Miyoga.
It's been a while, Inuyasha. I agree with Kagome's last suggestion. There are demons all around. We should make teams before we take off, just in case.
I agree with Miyoga. We don't want to get into any trouble.
So, let's make teams of two and go about our day.
Agreed. What do you think, Inuyasha?
Well, sure, why not?
Really? It's decided then. So who do you want to travel with today?
I'm gonna pick herbs in the forest. Come with me, Shippo. Hey, Shippo.
What?
You should hold my hand, so you don't get lost.
Don't be dumb. I don't wanna.
Come on, you can hold my hand.
No, it's stupid. What are you doing? Let go! Let go!
Why are you being so shy? I know. Here you go. Up! Up you go!
Whoa! What are you doing?
You're so light, Shippo. One more time.
Whoa! Oh!
There you go.
What? That's it? Boring.
Oh, you like it now? Okay, I'll do it again.
Okay, let's see what you got.
Oh, what a beautiful flower. It smells wonderful.
Ouch!
Are you okay?
Huh? Yes, I just got a bug bite on my face. That's all.
What happened?
She got a bug bite on her face. It'll get worse if we leave it. Do we have any medicine for it?
Why are you making such a big deal about a little bug bite on the face?
A little bite? You're so insensitive, Inuyasha.
Insensitive? What do you mean?
Ugh! You drive me crazy!
Are you in a bad mood?
Enough! Just get away from me!
Why are you so mad? I just don't get it. Suit yourself.
I'm sorry, he's so insensitive.
Here.
Huh?
Maybe I'm not sensitive, but here's something instead. See ya.
Instead? Oh, it's an herb that heals bug bites. Oh, Inuyasha.
I'm sorry, but there's nothing I can teach you. Come now, you'd best get on your way.
Hey, you! Did you know you can get some really tasty cakes around here?
Large person.
He's just fat.
Shippo?
Shh. Cakes? I don't know. I've only just arrived.
I see. You don't know. Hey, I've seen you before. Where was it?
I don't know you, but where did you see me?
Yes, in Kasasagi Town.
But I don't know where that town is. This is the first time I've heard that name.
No mistake, Kasasagi Town. That's where I saw your face.
I'm getting tired just listening to him.
Should I pick?
Kimbei says he saw you before.
Yes, he said he's seen me before, but I've never been to Kasasagi Town.
He's definitely a bit of a gluttonous young man. But he's no liar.
I wonder where he's seen me.
If it really bothers you, why don't you go to Kasasagi Town?
I guess so. There isn't much to do around here anyway. And in the city, we can hear stories about the shards of the Shikon Jewel.
Are you talking about the sparkling crystals the Demon Spider had?
Yes.
But it's asking a lot to have you come with me to Kasasagi Town.
Oh, don't worry about it.
But I don't want to slow you down.
Slow us down?
What are you guys going on and on about? If we're gonna go to Kasasagi City, we'd better get going.
Are you saying you're going to come too, Inuyasha?
Hey, don't get me wrong. It's only because I'll do anything to find the shards of the Shikon Jewel.
Thank you, Inuyasha. The way it's done. Hey, look what I found! Hey, look what I found! Hey, look what I found! Shippo.
Right. Leave it to me. I did it.
Okay. Shikigami, attack. I did it.
Didn't even feel that.
Right.
I did it! never lose to the bad guys.
Look what I found! Shikigami, attack! I did it!
Got it! Right? You're mine!
Yes. Please, hit the mark. I did it!
Wow, Kagome.
Me?
Okay. Shikigami, please help! I did it! Right on! Hey, look what I found! Hey, look what I found!
Guys are all talk.
beat them for sure.
Yes. Shikigami, please help. I did it!
Not bad.
We'll be right back.
get me!
Me?
Master Inuyasha, it looks as though your fortunes have changed.
What? Changed? How changed?
Looks like the fortunes are to be left to the hands of demons.
Naomi, please help. I did it!
Yes. Leave it to me. I did it!
Right.
This is Kasasagi Town. It's the biggest city around here, and they sell pretty much everything you need for traveling.
Hey, do you think they sell any juice here?
Why would they sell something like that? There sure are a lot of people here.
Yes, I think we should split up and ask around.
It'll get dark before we can ask everyone.
So we'll ask around and then meet back here?
Right. The city is big, so be careful not to get lost.
Thank you. Hey, look what I found!
I've seen you somewhere before.
Me? Where?
I've seen your face somewhere. Hey, it's the boy on the wanted poster!
That's not true.
Milord, milord! The boy on the wanted poster is here!
Get the kid!
Don't let the kid get away!
You're the boy on the wanted poster. Come here!
Stop it! What are you doing?
Well, well. It's the boy from the wanted poster.
Wait a minute!
Huh? What is it?
I think you have me confused with someone else. I haven't done anything. Besides, I just came to this world.
This world? What are you talking about?
Well, the fact is I've done nothing that you can accuse me of.
I don't know, but Kagura definitely wants us to catch you.
Who's Kagura? I don't know who that is.
You wouldn't know her. She's a messenger from the castle.
Well, then she's got me confused with someone else.
Are you crazy? The messenger made a mistake? No way! Impossible! Stop your strange talk, and wait in jail until Kagura arrives.
Behave yourself until Kagura gets here.
The village headman said something about Kagura. But then why did they capture me? And they put me in jail. I shouldn't waste my time complaining. I need to get out of here. But how? Look at the color of this wall. Is it serpentine rock? Oh, flame burning bright! I did it! We've got to get back to Kagome quickly. I'll get caught by the officials if I go that way. I'll get caught by the officials if I go that... Hey, look what I found!
Oh great, you're here!
Hey, are you okay?
Yes.
Wanted posters of you everywhere. I was getting worried.
I know. Because of those posters, I got caught by the village headman.
I thought so. Well, I'm glad you made it back safely.
But I wonder why there's wanted posters of you.
I know. It seems someone named Kagura brought them here.
What? Kagura?
Kagura? Could it be that Kagura?
You know her? They said she's a messenger from the castle.
Yes. Do you remember the story about the shards of the Shikon jewel?
The thing that makes demons stronger if they use it?
Yes, that's right. There's an evil demon named Naraku that can't wait for a chance to get his hands on the Shikon jewel.
An evil demon?
He likes to bully and hurt people. He's evil!
I've fought him many times, but he always escapes. He's the most evil demon of them all.
I see.
And Kagura is Naraku's female incarnation.
Female incarnation? Does that mean Kagura is bad too?
She uses the wind and possesses the dead. She's disgusting.
I see. But why is she looking for me?
If they went as far as putting up wanted posters of you, maybe... it has something to do with you coming to this world.
I agree. It sounds like something Naraku would do.
Well, since Kagura's on her way here, we might as well stick around.
Yes. I want to find out what this is all about.
Okay, then let's go to the village headman's house.
I would like to see the village headman.
Hey, where have I seen you before? It can't be. You're the boy on the wanted poster.
No, they're gonna catch me again.
Let's escape to the edge of the city for now.
Running away.
Well, they're humans. It's not like you can fight them.
Yeah, you're right, but...
It doesn't seem like we'll be able to meet Kagura.
What to do?
Well, why don't you pretend to turn me in?
What?
From what we've seen, if you say that you caught me, you can easily get into the headman's house.
I see. We pretend that we're from this city and say that we caught you, and we'll be able to get in no problem.
Right.
That's pretty risky.
Yeah, and it could be dangerous, too.
It's pretty dangerous to take you right into his house.
But...
wait a minute. Hey, Shippo, why don't you transform yourself?
What?
Wait a second.
Even if they tie you up and put you in jail, you can still get out if you have to.
It seems I always get the worst end of the deal.
That's a great idea. Nobody can figure out Shippo's disguises.
There's no one else but you, Shippo, that can do this.
Really?
Yes. Will you do it? Please, Shippo?
All right, I'll do it!
Wow, what a perfect transformation!
This is kind of weird.
Really? Then no one will be able to see through my fox magic?
You've come this far and you're scared now?
I'm not scared. Now let's go!
Okay, Shippo, good luck.
Inuyasha, you should stay here for now.
Okay, but be sure to call me if anything happens.
Kagome, why doesn't Inuyasha transform himself?
Inuyasha can't do it as well.
He's just a half-demon.
Anyway, I think he would just get caught if he tried to transform himself. It's better than...
I agree.
This is the house of the village headman. What do you want?
I came to turn her in.
Hmm? I see. It's the boy on the wanted poster. Come inside. Wait over by the white sand.
That wasn't too difficult.
Yes, I'm glad we got through smoothly.
It's all because of my acting.
Yes, it is.
You were great, Shippo. You had him tricked.
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
What?
I hear a strange noise. Huh? What are Saimyosho?
They're the Saimyosho that Naraku uses. If they're here, Kagura must be too.
It's definitely Naraku's female incarnation, Kagura.
If the Saimyosho are here, then we've probably already been found out.
Probably.
I saw the Saimyosho fly by, so I came right away. It was exactly as I thought. Bring it on.
Take that!
relief. I didn't know what was gonna happen.
That demon was no problem, but it's no good sticking around if the Saimyosho are here.
Yes, both Naraku and Kagura can see what the Saimyosho can see.
So, if the Saimyosho see us, that means Naraku and Kagura will know we're here?
Yes, that's why I think Kagura already knows we're here.
So all we can do now is quickly get ourselves into the Headman's house.
It's dangerous, but I guess that's our only option.
Here I come. You better get out of the way!
Inuyasha looks pretty excited about this.
That's because he loves to fight.
Is that the Headman?
Help me!
He really doesn't deserve our help, but something isn't right.
Oh, he's surrounded by demons!
Hold on a minute, I'll help you.
Thank you so much. I don't deserve your kindness.
Don't worry about that. But what are you doing here?
I was tricked by that Kagura woman. I had no idea the castle's messenger was a demon.
Kagura. Where is she now?
She's just ahead. She tried to feed me to the demons.
Just ahead, huh? All right, let's go.
It's dangerous here, so you should hide.
I found you, Kagura. I knew it was you.
I thought I heard noises. It was you guys.
So, you're Kagura. Why are you trying to capture me?
So, you're the boy.
Did you summon me into this world? If it was you, you'd better send me back.
Send you back? How interesting. Now why would I do something like that?
You're pathetic as always. I'm gonna cut you to shreds. Got that?
Go ahead. As always, you're such a mutt.
Yes. Oh, overflowing blue sky! Let ring your silent voice!
Dance of Blades!
Right. You're mine. how you like this. Burning bright. Turn into a sword of wrath. I did it.
Hey, that was pretty good.
Right. Burning bright. Turn into a sword of wrath. I did it.
Right. Leave it to me.
Right. How'd you like that?
Okay.
Ready to die, Kagura?
Wait a minute, Inuyasha. We have to ask Kagura about the wanted posters.
Yeah, you're right. Huh? What was that?
Ah!
Is that a Shikigami? Utsugi?
Shikigami? It's like mine, but it's completely different in size.
Naraku has sent someone to help me. Don't expect any thanks.
Stop! You'll be sorry if you get in my way.
Be careful, Inuyasha. I don't think this is your typical demon.
I don't care what it is. I'll destroy anything that gets in the way. Windscar!
You're wasting your time.
Damn it! It didn't work!
It was so easily repelled!
Now it's my turn. Dance with my rage.
Ow!
Take it easy, Inuyasha. You're hurt.
It's only a small cut.
Your wound, it's beautiful. It's like the setting sun.
What are you talking about?
Wow, was that the power of the Shikigami? Who are you?
Are you the boy?
Huh? Me? What are you talking about?
Damn it! Get out of the way!
I see. Kagura, I've completed my mission. I'm leaving.
Oh, fine.
Hey, wait!
I can't believe Utsugi would treat Inuyasha like a child. But I think he may know something.
Oh, you defeated them.
Are you blind? Can't you see they just ran away?
Don't be so cross. He's a victim too.
Thank you for your understanding. I had no idea the messenger from the castle would be a demon. I am so sorry for what happened to you.
That's okay. The evil ones are Utsugi and Kagura. Don't worry about it anymore.
Oh, you are so forgiving. You are like Buddha.
I think that may be taking it a little too far.
Come on, you really are kind.
Thanks, Kagome. That's nice of you.
From what Utsugi and Kagura were saying, it seems there's a connection between Naraku and your being brought into this world.
It's too bad I wasn't able to ask, even though they were right there.
Don't give up. I'm sure there will be another chance.
Yes, and I doubt Naraku will be leaving us alone.
Well, the next time, I'll finish the job.
Well, let's get back to Kaede's village for now.
Everyone, please wait.
Hey, it's the Headman. What do you want?
It's not much, but please take this. It's a token of my apology and thanks.
Money?
Wow! There's quite a bit here! We can buy lots of sweets now!
But...
it's okay. Take it.
It comes from good intentions. I think you should take it.
Okay, then. I will accept it. Thank you, Headman.